I am a great believer in the importance of sartorial expression. There's nothing wrong with conformity, as long as you know you're conforming. Whilst I might dress like a sheep, there are various telltale signs that betray to the esoteric eye that I am, in fact, a wolf in sheep's clothing.
Do you have an occasion in mind for its unveiling?
I do indeed. A new suit for a new era. I've made no secret of my desire to take control of your father's organization. I am aware that it's been faced with serious disruption over the last few months. Product gone missing, pipelines blocked, punches being thrown.
Mm. We're aware that you're behind all of that. But you crossed the line when it came to my brother.
You rejected my initial approach. I needed to convince you and your father that I was in earnest. I'm prepared to enter into negotiations over the peaceful handover of your business. But you must understand that I'm doing it from a position of considerable strength. I don't deal in fakes. In my world, I don't need to. You'll find that a reputation solves all security problems. If I were to leave this watch on this bar, I know that it will still be there when I return. And that is just enough time for you and I to share a cigar. Stanley Johnston, with a T. You'd probably like to know why I am so interested in buying your family estate.
I would rather.
Thank you, Stevens. The truth is, it's a paragon of an example of the architectural philosophy of William Kent, who was a jack of all trades.
And a master of some.
So you're familiar with his philosophy?
Wasn't it something to do with the reconciliation of the feral with the refined?
A worthy obsession that we both share. People either survive in the jungle or exist in the zoo. Few recognize the significance of the paradoxical reconciliation of the two. It takes a rare individual who understands how cunning and aggressive one has to be to acquire an estate such as yours. Your house is a testament to the synthesis of this culture. Refinement with aggression. The first Duke understood this principle, as do I, which is why I intend to offer you an obscene amount of money for your country estate.
Well, that's a compelling sales pitch. But you pull it like that, you run the danger of selling it back to me. Now, should we play or should we talk?
Do you drink wine?